For me, what excites me about food is also the story behind it, the people behind it. I'm a sociologist by training. In college, I did that, and I didn't sleep entirely through my classes. So I like the cultural connect to food. And then there's so much to Indian food. I mean, much more than dal makhani and masala dosa. And so I think what folks like Authenticook are doing is that by allowing us to get into the homes of people from different communities across the country.
ऑथेंटिक कुकने कोळी पद्धतीचं जेवण कोळ्यांच्या घरी जाऊन जेवण्याची संधी उपलब्ध करून दिली. त्याद्वारे काय झालं, एक ज्या मासे खाणाऱ्याला ज्याच्या मासे खाण्याची आवड आहे त्यांना एक पारंपरिक टेस्ट मिळते, आणि त्याचबरोबर आमच्यासारख्या कोळी कुटुंबाला तो रोजगाराचं एक साधन देखील बनतं.
It's such an integral part of Mumbai, which is where I live, my home for the last 20 years. And they are, in a way, my host, because the Kolis are the original Mumbai folks, and yet we don't get to experience their food. And I think it's important that we do so. We actually got to understand what their food is. So, for example, the Kolis actually don't use too much of coconut, or the fact that they use a heavy amount of garlic. For example, we had a tisya, which is a shellfish masala, which had a strong garlic hit to it, which is very French in a way. So I think what Authenticook is doing, which is getting real people in touch with real people, is really fantastic. I mean, that's what I try to do through my food walks as well.